I see you gather before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions in.
This bard's tale begins in a white orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Take it easy. Run, Roach. Come on now.
Don't you look at me.
Slower. Stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on, we can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes... well, we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
Hear that? It's close.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait.
Crossbow.
Wanted in a card game while you ran around. Might come in handy.
A witcher with a crossbow? We breaking with tradition?
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill. Watch out! It's fast!
It's about to die!